Tell me you got all that.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We're bringing you 3v3 with EngCraft. I'm Conkabar.
I'm Power Warrior.
I'm Big Wiggly.
That's Big Wiggly.
We should really find out a system for that. Like, go in
alphabetical order. No, screw it. We don't need systems.
The 8-second pause that's...
Vault system.
Let's go in reverse alphabetical order of username.
I like how nobody got my systems design joke.
I didn't know.
I wasn't listening to you.
We don't need systems.
I don't apologize.
Wow.
Nope, fell on deaf ears.
This is all shame.
Not a shame.
Well, I'm Taren, just FYI.
I'm Protoss.
So this could be a good game. What are they? Are you Taren, Protoss, Zerg?
Oh. Do we have like a complete mirror matchup thing?
No, we have a part mirror matchup.
Wait, let me take a
look there. It's the mix achievement.
Yeah, except we're playing online.
Well, yeah.
I don't think we get that. Ah, I got food in my mouth. Or my teeth.
Stop rubbing it in.
Hmm.
All scout bottom.
What do you mean it's not? Yeah, all scout top.
What, Jody?
What?
Asshole.
Jody for noobs.
It's all about the metagame.
Well, all about playing your opponent.
Mind games. Oh, I'm right in the middle of his mineral field.
Okay.
Not
enough
minerals. Yeah.
Good.
Dude. Actually, go back and see where it's finding spawn pools right now. Not enough minerals.
What do we got? We just got plain old normal ass gateway.
Okay, it's a 14. Cool.
We've got a probe attacking my balls off. Oh, he's waiting to make an assimilator. We've got an idle probe. Assimilator.
Ooh. Idle probes.
Yeah.
Ooh, my favorite kind.
Blueberries.
Herbs in your bay. Just thought I'd ping it for you.
It's okay. I'm watching. I got it. I'm all over that shit.
Good.
We've got an inactive gateway. I like to see that.
Oh, this guy walled off. My probe can't even get in.
Oh. And we've got one gateway core.
Can somebody tell me what's going on up here?
I would.
An attack at SCV next, please.
What is... Get back in. Go.
Yeah,
Harass the win.
Oh,
double
slide
equal wall.
Yep.
Keep running that probe, I'll get it.
What the hell was that?
That ball is loose.
Get some OP mules.
Go ahead. Yo. I just saved your, what's it called?
Well, I would have saved it if you hadn't asked me to let you save it.
Kidding me, right?
I don't get it.
Upgrade complete. I let him save my probe.
Just so you can fit the whole dance on the stress stereotype. That light from in there?
Was it?
Complete. Oh, pretty sure Joe's gone.
Uh oh.
Oh, we lost Joe.
Uh-oh. Joe, don't die.
Uh-oh.
Don't die, Joe.
Was saying, and then he's like, uh-oh.
For those of you watching and have no idea what's going on, Joe kind of had his internet problems every now and again. So...
Apparently still does.
Perfect.
There we go.
Yeah, that was only... That was definitely you.
Alright, so
I got speed.
Looks like my explanation will actually be valid, considering this boss may still make it to.
I didn't hear an explanation.
I was explaining that your internet is shitty.
Yeah, I don't know if it's my computer or my router or what.
Yeah, I got a lot of Zerglings and I'm gonna get Banelings.
Okay.
So just going Marine Marauder. Normal ass build.
Normal ass build, maybe.
Normal ass build.
Our allies are being attacked. I see what you did there. You're calling my build ass. He's very clever.
Ass. Auschwitz build. Auschwitz build.
It's even funnier if I'm not supply blocked.
Everything's funnier when you're not supply blocked. That is a spine crawler.
Spine crawler.
And a nice queen kill. Oh yeah. Additional supply depots required. You can buy the numbers, boys. Deke those Marines though.
Our allies are being
attacked. FTV ready. Alright, so we need to talk about stuff.
What's the strategy here?
Kick ass.
Kick ass and chew bubblegum?
Kick ass and chew bubblegum. And all of the gum. Was that original? Where was it originally?
I'm moving out. Let's attack something.
Not really feeling the attack right now.
Ah, well, too bad.
No, wait. I got banelings on the way.
Alright. Oh. Repeat of last EngCraft?
What was last time? I had no idea what happened last time.
You baneling busted, and I was like the hero and everything, and then Joe just ran around with his. Ah, damn it. I made it Reaper. Ran around with his.
Whatchamacallit. I don't want to repeat of that.
That was funny.
Did we lose that game?
No, we won. It was funny because you said, damn it, Joe, whenever you go. What are those flying? Phoenixes? You run around with nothing to do? And that's exactly what happened.
Do something.
Not going phoenixes. That was a.
Oh no! Get back!
Voidrays.
Oh, he's got Voidrays.
Voidrays.
They will fall prey to our stuff.
It's funny because now would be a great time for phoenixes.
That is hilarious.
Shit. But now's a good time for support crawlers.
Yeah, now's a great time for sport crawlers. Too bad I can't make them. So, I'm just going to make a lot of Marines, keep them on a hotkey. Our allies are being
attacked. I'm just going to go attack the top.
Sounds good. Our allies base is under attack. Ooh, sorry about that wall then.
Pylons? Uh-oh, that is too much stuff.
Transfuse! Oh, not enough energy.
Don't worry, I already micro them. I was like, yo, do this. Pull back.
I think he had killed my hallucinated Phoenix.
Nice.
What'd you find out?
No, I just killed his stuff. He doesn't have any more void rays.
Fuck, I have way too much money. Why do I have so much money? I know, because I can't macro!
That might be it, yeah.
Oh man.
Why do I have no money? Because I can't macro either. Oh my god, people are freaking texting me.
That sucks.
Oh, I shouldn't be popular.
It's rough, eh?
Your curse.
I didn't ask for this.
Okay, let's do something again.
Doing something's overrated. I should get a Nidus network.
I'm kind of feeling like not doing something.
Kind of sick of this whole stop semi creep spread thing.
I'm so sick of one. So sick of that. So yeah, we're talking about last game. You're probably listening in. How much we want to be back at school. Miss it?
Yeah. I can't wait, it's gonna be awesome.
Man, you guys have to come see my house, it's gonna be sweet. Like, we're getting a wall mount for the TV, like a nice cheap one.
Yo, have you heard about Connor's place in mine?
I've heard that there is a place that will belong to you and Connor. That's about it, though.
Our SCV
That sounded like you're gonna have an explanation, but
no, really not.
I hope you have anti-air in that Nidus network.
Do you guys need some anti-air?
Oh,
that is a drop in your base.
Oh yeah, come on, you fuck.
Oh fuck! Damn it. Yep, that just happened.
That did, didn't it?
Oh fuck. That's it for me. I gotta pick up and get the fuck out of here. No.
Oh, okay. Oh wait, now I have way too much money.
Oh crap. Oh, I'm shitting the bed. Oh.
Oh, that's not mine.
It's Windows Movie Maker.
The one right there?
Well, there's one that's mine, one that's not. Some, one
popped oh,
up.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I gotta stop shitting the bed.
That
would help. Oh, stop lagging.
Stop lagging.
Oh, it's almost over.
Why is it almost over?
Because I'm saving the movie file and it's doing everything automatically.
That makes sense. I'm getting Oculus.
Okay, there we go.
There's a post on Reddit.
Damn it.
It was Destiny on Oculus. I build Ultralisks when I'm really far ahead in a game and I want to lose.
That's stupid. I love Ultralisks.
You love the idea.
Fuck this shit.
Oh, that is too many Zerglings. Our
allies are being attacked. What happened to all of my units? Oh boy.
Yo, can you try to like avoid creep spread into my
nope
thing? I'll help you out a little bit.
It's just a straight up no.
Oh fuck this. Oh, that was a bad micro, but I don't even care.
I don't even care.
Exactly.
So you're just gonna sit at the top of the map and leave me completely undefended? I like it.
Are you being attacked?
Are you getting over it?
No, I'm not being attacked or anything. But you know,
he's got a lot of stuff, doesn't he?
A lot of things. Think
so.
Ready for dust off. Now what? I want to.
His roaches are 0-0. That's gonna be a problem for him.
Yeah, a little bit. Got some attack upgrades going on. Do we have anti-air though, Connor? Like, are you getting this marine ball together?
Fuck it, switching to Vikings. Like,
there's going to be a lot of void rays.
Yeah, I'm gonna get Vikings then.
I need vision of something back here. Can somebody get like an observer in there?
Not a bad blink, Joe. Watch out for the. Ooh.
That was a pretty bad blink. Don't go near this.
I don't blink into battle as a general rule. For the pros to do.
Oh, there's the void race.
Oh, yep, there they are.
Okay, do you guys need my help with the void race?
He does.
Killed one.
Yo.
Drop! Unload!
Yeah, that's right, bitch, I dare you to drop your.
Damn it! Okay. Ready to blunder. This is bad. Very bad.
They're going into your base.
Don't worry about me.
Not worried about
you. Oh my god, that was just. I'm sure you do a lot of dissolution at work. But,
not an arrow.
I can't do anything to those charged void rays, and I can't get them to...
No, I get it. Okay,
there's one that's not charged.
Just wait for them to kill everything.
I'm sure
draw there we go, go!
Oh crap.
Taking the gold.
This guy doesn't realize that 1-0 doesn't stop 3-2-1.
I'm ready. No! Give me that gold! You cancel that right now, fucker.
No, fuck you, I need it. I have no minerals.
I don't have a base. Now I gotta float all the way back over to my natural. Oh god, Jake.
Insufficient Vespine gas. Our allies are being attacked.
Okay. Can you get all your stuff over near those void rays, Jake? Everything that you would want to attack them with?
They're gonna die. I don't have anything to attack there.
Can you take out their other stuff then?
Our allies are being attacked.
Have I mentioned how much I hate losing to void rays?
We aren't losing.
You mentioned it in the past, yeah.
Can you guys get some...
Ah, damn it. Wow, just walk right in. That's what I'm gonna do.
Now click void rays.
Our allies' base is under attack.
Nice ultralisks. That's pretty. Alright. What am I doing?
I wonder if he even knows why he's losing.
Our allies
I don't think he knows, no.
It's because of my upgrades.
Joe, I'm gonna give you high ground, blink up to those tanks.
Can you get your
I'll blink up there as soon as you give me the high ground.
Can somebody come here?
No. I got nothing.
I need stalkers here now.
Our allies are being attacked. I got nothing because you stole my gold. Insufficient Vespine gas. Our allies are being attacked. Bad news.
Ah, what's going on? Dude, they're taking my gold. I didn't even get the mine from it yet.
I have a few stalkers going down there. Probably enough to deal with it.
No, because there's tanks. Oh, but my ultralisks are here.
Yep, and they're attacking me again.
Oh yeah, by the way, I'm in their base. I'm not gonna lie, guys, because it's
Oh,
that
way to go, Joe.
Then I would ultra this.
What ultra this?
Oh, it died.
Life's here.
Our ally's base is under attack.
He is crawling out these void rays.
Our allies are being attacked.
Joe, Zerg's natural.
He's left.
Yes, but he's still getting money, and that money is going to his allies.
Protoss has lost production.
Good.
Our allies are being attacked.
Alright, I'm literally just spectating at this point.
You got a base.
Yup. I guess I do.
Oh, we killed my forward pylon.
Our allies, not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Okay, no beating around the bush. We're ending this.
Of course we are. There goes Protoss.
I have two ultralisks, though. And a lot less minerals than I usually do.
Voidrace, right here. I tried to draw them back to you.
I'm not really worried about Voidrace.
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to Joe, you know, with the ball of stalkers.
Oh, tanks. Lots of tanks. Ooh, so this guy doesn't want to leave yet.
Can you give me some high ground?
Where?
Oh, that's good enough. Research
complete. All those stalkers just got mulched.
Yeah, it turns out stalkers aren't the best good things.
Wave 2! Wow, he is stubbornly making as many tanks as he can.
Not it.
Now what? Let's go.
Oh, GG!
That was a long time coming.
Oh well. So, 3v3 with EngCraft is undefeated.
So far.
That's not so much as an accomplishment when we were only facing silver.
No, we're facing gold.
What the heck?
They're gold!
I take that back.